an adjective. No is a adjective. It means not any. No means not any. The word no, either it may be a adjective, or it may be a determiner, or it may be a pronoun. It indicates the negative, and it is always followed by no. Let us see an example. No is an adjective. It is used in the place of not any. For example, I have no time to meet you. That means I don't have any time to meet you. So the word no, it gives the answer not any. I have no time to meet you. I don't have time to meet you. Another example. He says he has no friend. He says he has no friend. That means if he does not have any, is he says he has no friends. The next one is neither. Third one is none. The word neither, it takes only singular noun. The word neither always takes only singular noun. That is not one, not the other. It does not say the anyone, not one and not the other. It always takes the noun is only singular. Neither is used for only two things. But the word none, it is used for more than two. So neither is always takes only two things, but none takes many. For example, neither of the girls knows the answer. So the word neither knows the answer. That nobody knows the answer. Next, the word none is not one or many. You can use it for countable and uncountable noun. It takes singular and plural. The word none takes singular and plural. It may be in the place of subject or object. And none takes always more, not for two. For example, none of them is answer. That means nobody is answer. None of them. It's not a two. None of them. More than two or maybe a two. None of them answer. Nobody is answer. So, in short, no is used for not any. Neither is used for only two. None means more. So, no is an adjective. You can understand this lesson well. Let us see a few more examples in next class. Thank you.